Hillary busted in DOJ criminal probe after Trump uses Judge Jeanine in secret operation. Hillary Clinton's crime cartel is finally coming under official Department of Justice criminal investigation, and how President Donald Trump pulled this off is stunning. Trump unleashed Judge Jeanine Pirro in a secret operation to ensure Hillary would be brought to justice. Pirro is a no-nonsense firebrand, who has special knowledge of Clinton's crimes going back decades. Now, we've learned how Judge Jeanine was pivotal in busting Hillary as the DOJ starts a criminal investigation. A shocking report is coming out about a secret operation instigated by Judge Jeanine Pirro that has led to the DOJ opening a criminal investigation into the Clinton crime cartel. For years, Pirro has been calling attention to the Clinton crime cartel, and her special knowledge dates back to running against Hillary for the New York Senate seat. Judge Jeanine lost that election, thanks to Hillary's Dirty Tricks campaign, but Jeanine knew that one day, she would have her reckoning. So, when new evidence started to surface about Hillary's illegal Uranium One deal, along with shocking proof that the Clintons took over the DNC, screwing Bernie Sanders, and paid the Kremlin for the Russian dossier, Pirro started blasting HRC on her weekly Fox News show, laying out the case for Hillary's arrest like the expert prosecutor Pirro truly is. Finally, Judge Jeanine was done just talking about Hillary, she wanted some action. Convinced, like most Americans, that the time had come to officially start a criminal investigation and with Attorney General Jeff Sessions in action to go after Hillary, there's little doubt that Pirro called her longtime friend, President Donald Trump, and asked, "How can I help?" That launched Trump to deploy Judge Jeanine in a secret operation. He would unleash Pirro on AG Sessions as The Hill reports, during a private meeting with President Trump. Fox News host Jeanine Pirro reportedly tore into Attorney General Jeff Sessions for his refusal thus far to appoint a special prosecutor to probe former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton over the Uranium One deal. The New York Times reported on November 13, 2017, that Pirro met with Trump early in the month, during which time she excoriated the Attorney General for not investigating Clinton, Trump's Democratic opponent in the 2016 presidential race. The report follows weeks of critical coverage on Pirro's show, Justice with Judge Jeanine, and elsewhere on Fox, of the 2016 deal that allowed a Russian nuclear agency to purchase Uranium One, a Canadian company that owns access to uranium in the U.S. But, that's not all. Judge Jeanine also yelled at Sessions to get off his A and bust not only crooked Hillary Clinton but that lying leaker former FBI Director James Comey, too. Pirro has also called for an investigation into reports that former FBI Director James Comey began drafting a letter exonerating Clinton from wrongdoing for her use of a private email server while at the State Department months before the investigation concluded, reports The Hill. Pirro lambasted the Attorney General on live TV. Pointing her finger at the camera like she was pointing straight at Sessions, she said, "Jeff Sessions needs to follow his prosecutorial instincts and open a federal criminal investigation into the actions of Hillary Rodham Clinton and impanel a grand jury immediately. This woman should not get a free pass because she lost an election. Her reign was one of bold, brazen in-your-face pay-to-play corruption." Now, after months and months of waiting, it seems it took fiery Judge Jeanine Pirro to slap Sessions hard to get this investigation officially rolling. It's important to note here that President Trump himself cannot start a criminal investigation, and with Sessions recusing himself on all things Hillary, Judge Jeanine convinced him he had every legal right to call a special counsel and to Hillary and Comey. A letter from the Justice Department to congressional Republicans reveals that Attorney General Jeff Sessions has directed senior federal prosecutors to evaluate the lawmaker's request for investigations into a number of matters related to Hillary Clinton, the Clinton Foundation, the Uranium One sale, and former FBI Director James Comey's leaks about his conversations with President Trump, reports New York Magazine. What that translates into is this: DOJ prosecutors are now building a case against Hillary, her crime cartel, and the former FBI director, and we already know about the overwhelming evidence against these rats. Finally, my fellow Americans, we are witnessing the beginning of the end for the Clintons and Hillary's accomplice, that lying leaker of classified information James Comey. Thank God for Judge Jeanine Pirro, a true patriot who made sure no one should ever get away with screwing the American people.